1808 and 1809 United States Senate elections, Wikipedia article audio. Democratic Republican. Democratic Republican. The United States Senate elections of 1808 and 1809 were elections that had the Federalist Party gain one seat in the United States Senate, and which coincided with the 1808 presidential election. The Federalists had gone into the elections with such a small share of Senate seats that even if they had won every election, they would have still remained a minority caucus. As these elections were prior to ratification of the 17th Amendment, senators were chosen by state legislatures. Senate Party Division, 11th Congress. Except if when noted, the number following candidates is the whole number vote, not a percentage. In these special elections, the winner was elected during 1808 or before March 4, 1809, ordered by election date. In these general elections, the winner was seated on March 4, 1809, ordered by state. All of the elections involved the Class 1 seats. In this special election, the winner was elected in 1809 after March 4, ordered by election date. In this general election, the winner was seated on March 4, 1811, ordered by state. This election involved a Class 2 seat.